Oh, it's you. Great.
Did you see that? It was crazy! Like a giant hole just to another world just open.
Take care now.
Alas, that is merely a common sinkhole, not a portal to some other dimension. Dimensional shift I detected, but I'm afraid you are too late. The rift is already closed.
You heroes were wasting your time running around the city looking for invisible magic doorways. Kingpin's men have been moving. While I may not agree with the Punisher's methods, I trust his intel in this case.
Thank you.
Anyone happen to notice that the city is no longer attacking you? I secretly added tracking chips into each of the components for occasions just like this.
Talk.
way.
Signal sweep.
What are you talking about? I was asked to deliver these here by Hank Pym himself.
He's right, but something doesn't add up here.
Back to work.
On a stolen arc reactor. That design is like a part of me, literally. So I hate the idea of it being...
We'll make sure he tells us everything he knows, but let's save it until after we take out this trash.
Tony Stark for all of this. His careless decision to shut down the Ultron units would have sent his own company into financial freefall.
Clearly, what's best for the company is if you're no longer running it, Oscar.
Bye.
Hank is still stuck in the Vision Core. The gates won't open even though the system is completely restored.
Lock down Sector 37 immediately and evacuate all agents. Oh, you're back. How'd the mission go? Seems like the problems never stop coming these days. If we could just find three more agents of your caliber... Well, no use in sitting here wishing. Let's make it happen. I'm organizing a special strike force for a raid. You're just the person I need to take point on the mission.
The Vision Core is designed to lock down automatically if the emergency protocol is initiated. For now.
How I arrived here is less important than why I came.
Yes.
This is the dimensional breach I detected. I will focus my powers to guide you safely to the other side.
Hello, friend. Bye for now.